Hello guys,
today I'm gonna show you how to make a grappling hook
using a command block. Wait a minute, stop recording. Okay, well, this is how you make it. First thing of all,
you need to do this. Went to my command output.
Check that. That is a little bit. So we go here. Clear. Then I'm gonna show you guys how to make a command block using. Means how to make this grappling hook command reel. Need to go here. You can see this grappling hook. What you do is just throw it and you teleport. How easy is that? Now all you need to do to get is this command block. To get a command, you need to go to it and then wait. And you go there, write this / give QP command block. And then now you have a command block. All you need to the command is a redstone repeater and a redstone comparison. Here, I'm gonna show you guys. You need to type this test for UE type fishing hook. And then the other one is this. And then you're going to put that. So I'll show you guys. See this? Can you see that? I'll show you. You need to vortex this bastard. Go here. You try this command. Here. Command test for QE type fishing. The first thing you need to put QE type fishing hook. This or QE that was in this, and then write type, and then an equal, like this fishing. You done for that, you need to put this on repeat and the other one is always active. When you done that, go here and type this QE TP QE. Yeah, okay. Just copy it. TP QP. Then again QE. Then you're going to write the same one as before. Type fishing hook. Then that. Look. How easy is that? When you're easy about that, I will just destroy all this special shit. Get up here. Now. Look. I'm going to delete this. You cannot even, you can just grab a normal fishing rod and put a, or just wanted to make it cooler. I just did enchant it. That's all you did. Look at it. Look. See that? You can put this. So the chat would would that spawn you? What you need? Okay, bro. Go bad. Block. Put to false. So, whenever you use this, it wouldn't spam the chat. Hey guys, set up my video. Just click, leave a like, and share it.